I'm Anthony Gretti with my co-anchor, Johnny Gonzalez.
We're here to talk about the first football league game. This is homecoming, baby, against San Pasqual.
It's a big game. Make sure you guys are there. Now to our field reporter, Bruce Nolan.
Hi, I'm Bruce Nolan, and I'm here with Aaron Layuma, one of the captains for the Mission Hills Grizzlies. Aaron, what are your keys or focuses for this week's game?
Well, San Pasqual, they're 5-0-1 right now, so they're pretty high right now. Number 8 team in the county. Pretty much our keys for this week are they're a double wing team, option heavy, run heavy team. So pretty much this week they have a solid O-line, but we're all returning D-lines. Like, we know the challenge, so they have their quarterback, their premier quarterback, Tyler Toney, who's leading the county in rushing, but that's not a factor. It's a factor, but I mean, we know what we have to do. Like, we're definitely gonna shut that down. We've been working all week. We've been going at it, so pretty much we're gonna be ready Friday. It's homecoming, first league game, so we're excited.
Have it from a team captain, Aaron Layuma, and now back to you in the booth.
To that one, Bruce. Now here's Johnny Gonzalez with the updates.
Here with the medical reports, are probable injuries right now are Adam Renteria, Aaron Layuma, and Ryan Walls. But a key player that's back is Malohi Makahele, a strong safety. Big return. High hopes for this kid.
Back to Bruce Nolan with Anthony Vial.
This is Bruce Nolan here with Anthony Vial, a key offensive lineman for the Grizzlies. Anthony, what are our key focuses on the offensive side of the ball?
Well, our offensive side of the ball is getting better and better each week. So we're having a great practice week this week. We're going to come out ready to rock, fired up. We have Elias Shofani at center, big key player for us. We're going to run the ball left guard, right guard, just going to run the ball in between tackles, and hopefully get some scores on the board against their defense. They have some good players, but I have a feeling that our offensive line is going to come out and dominate and bring back this homecoming win for us.
And now back to the booth.
And I'm Anthony Negretti.
And I'm Gianni Gonzalez. And this was your Grizzly Sports Report.
Any last words?
Aaron and Anthony have a few last words to say.
Pretty much we just want the Growl Crowd to come out rocking like they always been. Y'all been great so far. We just still need that same report, you know. Homecoming game. You just need y'all love out there.
Another thing, this is our senior year homecoming. And we want to make it special. San Francisco's coming out on top, 5-0. We want to take them down and give them their first loss and bring it back for our school and be proud of that on PPR.
Thank you, guys.
This was your Grizzly Sports Report, and I see a bright future.